Come on, let's get inside.
You would hate to have to polish this.
It's enormous. It's no good.
Well, that's gotta be the way in, but it's sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it. We just gotta find it. Let's look around.
Oh, hey. I managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlo. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. I found something.
Nate! There's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working. Almost there. Ready? Go. Of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell. Ah! Shit. It's true, it's really here.
Oh my god.
Wow. Victor Sullivan.
Incredible.
This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No. Please. Sully.
back here, you son of a bitch!
Since I was a kid. What's going on with me? Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. It can't be happening.
No!
No! No! Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no, what is this? Everything's moving. I gotta get out. I gotta get out of here. No, no, no. No! Can't do this. What is this? What's happening? I'm gonna kill him! Killed Sully. No, it can't be real. Can't be real. Thank you.
Sully?
Sully! Hey, Sully!
No, no, he's dead. He's...
Sully, I...
Oh, no, no.
Huh.